Hi, and welcome to my channel. My name is Heather, and I have a What Sold video for you today. I am going to be sharing with you what sold for me this last week on eBay, Poshmark, and on Mercari. I did not have a great week of sales this last week. I actually spent a lot of my time working on a YouTube video that I did with some other resellers, and it took up a lot of my time, and I did not list hardly anything at all this week on any of these platforms. I would say maybe 3 listings, but guys, that's one of the best things about having these stores and having the inventory just sitting. I have 1,200 listings roughly on eBay and probably 600-ish on Mercari and then probably around 400 on Poshmark right now. So even if I am not listing, things will still sell. And I did still have a decent amount of sales overall, which is always nice to have things sell when you're not even putting in any effort. I was really happy with the way that this collaboration video turned out. If you're new to my channel or if you happen to miss it, be sure to go back and to check out my latest video. It's titled Feel Like Quitting. And even if you don't feel like quitting, you should still check it out because there's lots of really great motivational advice for those tough days that we all have when we are selling things online, because guys, it can be tough sometimes. So be sure to go and check that out. There's a lot of other resellers that helped me out and put a lot of time and effort into it as well. And I'm hoping that that video will get picked up in the algorithm, because right now, unfortunately, it started out really well on Wednesday when it went live, and it has just kind of tanked since then, and it is getting very few views, and I'm not sure what happened. I think that maybe part of it is that people are not familiar with me, and so they click into the video and are like, who in the world is this girl? And then they quickly click back out of it. Because if I look at the analytics on YouTube, people totally checked out within like the first 30 seconds. I was down to like 50% of viewers still watching. And then for the rest of the video, sadly, it only ended up being like 30, maybe 20% of people that stuck around and watched through other parts of it, which is too bad because it really is a great video. We put music to it and it just turned out really nice and really uplifting. And it just gives you that boost that you need to pick it up and to keep going. And for me right now, I'm feeling a little overwhelmed with needing to get all this listing done and to get caught back up on doing my eBay stuff, but also trying to deal with the YouTube stuff. And so it's something that I probably will be watching over and over. So yeah, if you've not checked out that video, it would be awesome if you could go and watch it through. And maybe if you could leave a comment on it, that would really help to push it up. And maybe it will be able to help a lot more people too. So sorry to get a little off topic, but that's taken up a lot of my brain space lately. So I just thought that I would share a little bit of that with you guys. So now let's go ahead and I will show you what sold for me this last week. Thanks so much for sticking around to the end. I hope that you have an amazing weekend, and I hope to see you in the next one.